Apparently, this filter makes a perfect snowflake no matter what you draw, but I'm about to prove that wrong. It's gonna look like a monstrosity by the time I'm done. Try to make that look good.